What makes Johnny Depp so handsome? Welcome to Zaheer Beauty. Today, we are going to analyze the beauty of Johnny Depp's face and find out what makes him so attractive. John Christopher Depp II was born on June 9, 1963, in the United States, and is currently 59 years old. He is 5 feet 9 inches tall and weighs 172 pounds. Johnny Depp is an actor, musician, producer, and film director. The actor is one of the most handsome men in cinema in the 90s. He has starred in films such as Edward Scissorhands, the Pirates of the Caribbean franchise, Sweeney Todd, the Demon Barber of Fleet Street, among other successes. What is your favorite movie? Comment here. He dated and married equally beautiful women. Among them, Winona Ryder, Kate Moss, Vanessa Paradis, and Amber Heard. Recently, he has been in the spotlight due to the defamation suit against his ex-wife Amber Heard. Johnny Depp is much admired for his beauty, talent, and charisma. Here I'm just going to analyze the beauty of his face in the prime of his youth and before he had plastic surgery. He has had some cosmetic procedures throughout his life, but this will not be the focus of this video. But then, what is the explanation for so many people's fascination with Johnny Depp? Let's analyze the actor's face detail by detail. Johnny Depp's face shape is predominantly diamond. The upper third of the face is slightly larger than the middle and lower thirds. His standout facial features are a strong jaw and high cheekbones. But then what makes Johnny Depp's jaw so attractive and masculine? Shall we check? Depp's jaw width is wide and its length corresponds to 87% of the width of the face. This feature is highly appreciated in men. And it is present in actors like Tom Cruise, Brad Pitt, and Robert Pattinson. The jaw has good horizontal development and the chin is prominent. The lateral profile of the face has a facial convexity of 169 degrees, which indicates good dentofacial development. The ramus of the mandible is long and the gonion, which is the region indicated in the image, forms an angle of 108 degrees. This angle is extremely attractive and masculine. The jawline is straight, which is great. And Depp's chin isn't very big. The ratio of philtrum length to chin length is 1 to 2. This ratio is normal for the male face and can range from 2 to 2.5. In general, a bigger chin is more attractive and conveys masculinity. But what matters is the general harmony of the face. Johnny Depp's cheekbones are also very attractive. Shall we check? Johnny Depp's midface is compact with a great 1-to-1 ratio. His cheekbones are prominent and are a great highlight of his face. His cheeks are hollow, which is very attractive in men. Hollow cheeks are the result of low buccal fat and high cheekbones. Depp's nose is straight, thin, and well-proportioned. See how its width corresponds to 1/4 of the width of the face. And since its height is 1.5 times its width, his nostrils have a good slope. The nasolabial angle is 100 degrees, a great value for men. And the bridge of the nose has a good slope in relation to the face. The nasofacial angle is 37 degrees. Values between 30 and 40 degrees are aesthetically pleasing and the ideal angle is 35 degrees. Depp's midface is very harmonious. Let's check his eyes. But then, what makes Johnny Depp's eyes so charming? Look at that gaze that drew sighs from many women in the movie Crybaby. Depp's eyes are almond-shaped, almost round, which gives a softness to his gaze. Their length is 2.3 times their height. And they are dark brown and partially hooded. Depp's eyes have a positive tilt of 6.9 degrees. This positive inclination is a very attractive trait. His eyes are deep-set and well-adjusted in the sockets. Depp has slightly closed-set eyes, but nothing too extreme. The distance between the pupils corresponds to 43% of the width of the face, which is not an ideal proportion. The male interpupillary distance varies between 44 and 47%. On the other hand, the distance between the inner corners of the eyes has the same measurement as an eye, which is great. His eyebrows are dark, thick, and practically straight. And they are positively tilted. and the margin between the eyes and the eyebrows is small. It gives him a manly look. His brow ridge is prominent and the nasofacial angle is 133 degrees within the normal male range. A brow ridge is a distinguishing feature of men. Let's check out his other features. Johnny Depp's hair is full and naturally dark brown. And as a young man, he had a good hairline. He had a lean face, which enhanced his facial features. Depp's mouth is small. Notice how the corners of the lips don't line up with the edges of the irises, which would be the ideal size. The shape of his mouth is downturned, that is, it forms an arch facing downwards. Ideally, a neutral or upturned shape is more attractive. His lower lip is fuller than his upper lip, but still proportionate. The ratio between the lips is 2:1. And the Cupid's bow is well defined. As a young man, Depp had a great smile. His neck is robust and masculine. The face-neck ratio is 5:4.1. His forehead is sloping and it has a straight profile, which is to be expected for men. The male forehead tends to be more sloping. Depp's forehead slope is 22 degrees, a normal value. And the dimensions of his face are well balanced. The height-to-width ratio of the face is 1.43:1. What can we conclude from all this geometry and mathematics? Johnny Depp has a very harmonious and masculine face. He has a well-developed bone structure. Johnny Depp stands out for his strong jaw and high cheekbones. His eyes are slightly rounded, which gives softness to his gaze. The interpupillary distance is not ideal, but this does not affect the harmony of his face at all. To this day, Johnny Depp is greatly admired by people all over the world. What did you think of today's video? What do you think of Johnny Depp's beauty? Comment your opinion here. This video was suggested by Sylvia N. Marcus, Maverick Gate, Kimberly Freeman, Nindana Shaji, and Shafat Gill. That's it. And see you later.